up, everyone? Good morning. Good morning. It is Saturday morning. We are driving to Gardena, California, which is like 40 minutes north of where I live in Irvine, SoCal. And today we're visiting Fuerza Gym. And we just like, on Saturdays, I like to like gym hop, go to different locations, check out different gyms, see different people, different friends who lift at different places. And so today we're gonna go lift with some friends. We'll show you later, we'll meet them. But one of my friends, Sydney, it's her last bench day before her meet next week. So I'm just there to help her out. She likes my handoffs because I'm very known for great handoffs. And then meeting my friend Mason, longtime friend, longtime powerlifter. And then today is just doing some bench and chest and maybe triceps. But like bench, I'm not like, it's not, okay. Really, it's a chest day with some benching in it. Because I'm not like on a formal bench program. So just chest day pretty much. So you'll see that. And yeah. Sacrilegious. We're using a super nice ghost rack, nice bar, but then we threw in this little pound plate and mixed kilos. It's very, very uncalled for, but it doesn't matter. It's just weight, guys. Don't be so anal about it. Thank you.
So we're starting off with regular bench. Got my friend Mason here. Mason is like one of my first friends from powerlifting. He's been in it a lot longer than I have. And you know, you can look back on YouTube and our past videos when we were at Barbell Brigade, stuff like that. So Mason's like has nagging. Nagging is not the word. Probably like chronic debilitating back pain for years, and he's tried everything to get it better. And but I think now he's finally like starting to slowly build back up. But today we're still more focused on bodybuilding right now. So today we're just doing sets of 8 to 10. No weight goal. Just feel what we can. And like I said, this is since I'm not powerlifting right now, just kind of not on a structured program, just kind of getting a pump, and but still doing some benching because everyone needs to bench. All right.
I used to do 405 for 8.
Tell me about it. My best ever was like 425.
I feel really weak today. Just sucks. I have to get out of like the comparing myself to when I'm like peak strength and powerlifting. Because like I could do like 405 or 405 to like 420 for like sets of 8. And now I'm like barely doing 355. That's right. We're chasing the aesthetic gains today for this phase. So wait till my strength arc later.
My money on in like 7 years, maybe.
All right, so our second movement, we're gonna go to this, I guess it's called like a multi-use utility / football bar. Everything's been called that. We're gonna do close grip with it, or work the triceps more. I don't wanna do too much like specific barbell movement because like it just, for me, like I've just done straight barbell so long, like if I do too much of it, it's just too much stress on my body, my elbows and stuff. So I kinda wanna like switch it up and just keep it varied. Since I'm not like specifically into powerlifting right now. So yeah, this is football bars. It's a little like hard to balance, but once you find it, it feels really smooth and it's less pressure on your shoulders. It's great if you have shoulder problems, you have really tight pecs, but also focuses on a little bit more on the triceps, well, depending on where you put your hands on it. But yeah, it's a nice bar to use, and since we're here, at Fuerza, they offer it, and you know, some of the other gyms don't have it, so it's cool to like try out new equipment and change up the training a little bit.
Did you go here?
I know if I go like one outside, I work my back one. So like inside, I feel more tricep. And then if I go really close, it'll feel my tricep. But if I feel really close, for me, it might be a little too extreme on my tricep.
Fresh.
Tough. So if you guys notice, this is these are dumbbells by Alico. They have fat grips and they rotate in your hand. So the fat grips along with the rotation makes it a lot harder. So I'm just kind of like starting live and just seeing how these feel. So you saw we did regular bench, then we went to the football bar or multi-use bar, and now we're doing some incline dumbbell chest press.
Nice.
All right, guys. The time you've all been waiting for. The pump cover comes off. But not everyone can wear pump covers. What are your thoughts on this?
My stance on it is that you shouldn't wear a pump cover unless you actually have something to cover up.
Or you're over 185 pounds. Oh my God, it's so hard to handle. It keeps spinning in my hands.
Thank you.
obviously, if you guys know, this grip is for back. But since they're moving gyms and moving equipment, I couldn't find like the wider, like easy bar curl attachment. So I'm just making do with what it is. But this doesn't really feel great, but just doing what I can. All right, guys, so obviously you can see this is a water bottle version of me and her. So today was a chest workout, and then obviously I was here to help out Sydney here, and she is 1 week out from her meet, right? Tell them what your meet is.
It's at Bay Area Barbell, and NorCal.
NorCal, and it's UACPL. Okay, and then, so how many years have you been powerlifting?
A little bit over 2 years.
2 years. How many competitions have you done?
It's been like four.
Four? Okay. Do you have any like goals for this meet?
I want to hit my 204 bench that I did today. So I can do it again next week. That would be great.
Okay. So and then tell them what your IG is.
Sid Lifts. Underscore.
Okay. All right. So you guys, hope you guys enjoyed the chest workout, and if you guys have any requests, comments, questions, obviously comment below. Other than that, like, subscribe, and wish her good luck.
Thank you.